Video 6B, Chest Compressions in Child CPR. Welcome to Chest Compressions in Child CPR. In this video, we will discuss the steps of how to do chest compressions in children. The steps of CPR in children are similar to those in adults. The main goals are early administration of CPR and pushing hard and fast on the chest, and giving breaths. Children who appear adult size can be treated as adults for the purposes of CPR. As a rescuer, if you are untrained in CPR, then give the hands-only CPR. The hands-only CPR is when you give continuous compressions but no breaths. To do CPR on a child, first position them on their back on a firm, hard surface. Move any clothing away from the chest. Place the heel of one hand on the lower half of the breastbone. Push straight down approximately at least one-third the depth of the chest. In most children, this is about 2 inches, which is 5 centimeters. Compressions should be delivered at a rate of 100 to 120 beats per minute. Let the chest recoil to its normal position after every compression. Performing CPR can be tiring. If someone else is available to help, change roles every 2 minutes and work to minimize the pause in between compressions. This concludes our lesson on chest compressions in child CPR. Next, we will review the steps of giving breaths in child CPR.